see through the eyes of those who are blessed with love. And the sweet secret of a summer place is that it's anywhere when two people share all their hopes, all their dreams, all their love. There's a summer place where it may rain or storm, yet I safe and warm in your arms.
Going faster than a roller coaster, love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, 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 every day it's a getting faster.
The family was all gathered around watching the Incredible Hulk, Bill Bixby, wandering the earth, his incredible adventures. All of a sudden we noticed Dad had been gone for a little while. Dad snuck out during a commercial. He shredded up an old shirt, smeared mud mask on his face, snuck around and burst through the front door. He lifted up the sofa and dumped all us kids, cushions and all, off onto the living room floor, laughing in a hysterical heap. Dad's favorite show was The Incredible Hulk. Dad loved the Topeka Air Show. Every year he'd soup up the motorcycle and take us kids out to see the fantastic air show at Forbes Field.
We have Wes here. Come on in, brother. He wants me to call him brother.
Brother.
And your name is what now?
Brother Mellen.
Mellen, I see. Why do they call you brother?
Well, we're everybody's brother.
I understand there. Rick Randell here once again, KTLC. We'd like to interview Brother Mellen. What do you have there, Brother Mellen?
This is another testament of the Lord.
Oh, I understand. Another... Very interesting.
Yes.
Yes. You tell me you have a boy getting ready to come in on an airliner this afternoon. Is that
That's
right?
Correct, yes.
And his name is what?
Vance Mellen.
I thought that was your name.
Vance Mellen, right.
I understand. Two of you, just alike.
Two of us, just alike.
How come you wear that special get up there, the hat and all? Are you a Mormon?
Yes, we come across the plains.
I understand. New Testament, eh? Another
New Testament.
Thank you. Superman never made any money, saving the world from Solomon Grundy. And sometimes I despair the world will never see another man like him. Hey Bob, Sue had a straight job, even though he could have smashed through any bank in the United States. He had the strength, but he would not. Folks said his family were all dead. Planet crumbled, but Superman, he forced himself to carry on. Forget Krypton and keep going. Superman never made any money, saving the world from Solomon Grundy. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another man like him. Tarzan is king of the jungle and lord over all the apes, but he could hardly string together four words. I, Tarzan, you, Jane. Sometimes when Sue was stopping crimes, I'll bet he was tempted to just quit and turn his back on man. Join Tarzan in the forest. But stayed in the city, kept on changing clothes and dirty old phone booths till his work was through. And nothing to do but go home, home. Superman never made any money, saving the world from sorrow. Sometimes I despair the world will never see another man.
No,
sometimes I despair the world will never see another man.